And I am a hairstylist. I've been doing hair for about 9 years now, professionally. It's always been a passion of mine. Doing hair, I've known that I've wanted to do it since I was a little girl, and actually when I got my cosmetology license, my mom gave me a book that I had made when I was in second grade, and I drew myself as a hairstylist, except my tools looked more like I was a landscaper, but it got the job done. Really don't like to think too much about what I do. Once I start getting in the hair, that's when I'll start creating shapes, and I'll look at like bone structure and the model's coloring or whatever I'm doing and work from there. But if I think too much about it, I get stressed out. So I try not to plan too far ahead because I don't want to let myself down. In the future, I would love to be an educator. I'm working really hard on trying to become a platform artist to do like big time hair shows and just to teach other hairstylists what I've learned along the way as well, sharing knowledge. I think Rural is an amazing organization. It's a great opportunity to be able to get a bunch of local artists together and really network and see what other people are about that share the same passion. You can find my things at lwisehair.com, and that's where I have all of my editorial work, and then also my stuff from Salon Modelo here in Inman Park. Hi, my name is Lindsay, and I'm a Rural artist.